Tampa Bay, I'm Andrew Duncan with the Duncan Duo at REMAX Dynamic. Thanks to you so much for checking out TampaRealEstateVideos.com, our video blog, and tuning into our radio show every Sunday at 10 on 970 WFLA. Got a couple trophies next to me here for our recent trip to a REMAX convention. We were ranked the number six real estate agent in the world for REMAX. I want to tell you today about how to sell your home fast this spring. So what you need to do to get your home sold quickly. I think the very first thing that you can do is price the home right. Lots of homeowners think their home is worth more than it is and speculate, price it too high, and then chase the market down and end up getting less for their home. So pricing it right, looking at comparables, and sometimes even pricing it aggressively below market can help you sell a home fast and get a bidding war. We've had multiple clients price their home below market intentionally and ultimately end up getting more than what they expected they get because they created significant amount of demand, almost like an auction type environment with a bidding war. So pricing it is very, very crucial. If you want to sell your home fast, and that's very important to you, you need to move, you definitely have to price the home right. Next, staging your home. There's no question of staging, that's home sellers more money. It eliminates the clutter. It helps the home show better. It puts the home in a better light. So no question you have to stage it. I think third, obviously hiring the right agent. Not just the agent that is your friend or your buddy or a relative, but the agent can get it the most exposure as quickly as possible and use all the amazing technology that's out there, like drone photos, aerial photos, high definition technology that shoots HDR images of the home, videos. We use a DJI Osmo camera to shoot videos of the home, as well as using all the proper real estate websites to get the home exposed. Next, timing the sale. Selling your home for the most money, you want to have it out there on the market when the most buyers show up. Sometimes in some neighborhoods, the right time to sell a home is in the spring. Sometimes it's the summer. So certainly reach out to us and we can give you that consultative advice. But timing the sale is certainly an important aspect of it. Targeting millennials, I think, is a very important part of today's market. Millennials represent the largest force of buyers out there for real estate today. Obviously, not necessarily always a target for luxury properties. That would be a different demographic. But for average and above average priced homes, millennials are a target. Where are you going to find them? You're going to find them in social media channels. That's something we take great advantage of. That's why you might be watching this video on Twitter or Facebook or Instagram or YouTube. So making sure to go with an agent that understands social media technology, how millennials like to communicate. They like to text instead of email or call. So targeting millennials, I think it's important to go with an agency that has a lot of millennials, and obviously that's something we have a lot of here at our company with a young, vibrant dynamic to help you market your home. So those are the five steps. Pricing it right, staging it, timing the sale, hiring the right realtor, and targeting millennials. Make sure to subscribe here at TampaRealEstateVideos.com or YouTube.com/TheDuncanDuo for more informative real estate videos. And check out BoltsHomeVideos.com if you want a chance to win a signed Tampa Bay Lightning hockey stick. We give one away every single month on our BoltsHomeVideos.com site as the official real estate agents of the Tampa Bay Lightning. Again, thanks so much for visiting our video blog, and have a great rest of your day.